We're riding with jockey Eric Peretz.
Come on, Tony.
It's one of the many races in the fall and spring when timber jockeys roam the rolling hills of Virginia, Maryland, and Pennsylvania in the run-up to the Maryland Hunt Cup.
Give me some room!
The sport originated in Ireland 250 years ago when horsemen raced through the countryside, jumping hedges along the way.
You're approaching a five-foot fence. What's in your head?
Well, number one, you hope you've been living right.